about Kendrick Lamar again for you people in the back. One of my favorite lyrics he says is, I got royalty, got loyalty inside my day and night. First things first, the reason he says that is because he thinks he's superior to other people, which means by definition, him's racist. But we already knew that was true because him's a Hebrew Israelite. The second thing I like to point out is the fucking word royalty. He says he got royalty in him's DNA. Well, that's a goddamn lie, because did you know that black people only have 0.01% of them only have fucking a royal lineage? He's just saying that because he feels bad about himself, so he wants to make up bullshit fairy tale lies. It's a common psychological trick of people that feel like they're down in the bottom of the barrel ski. And the other thing he says is, I got loyalty inside my DNA. Ha ha ha, is you fucking out of your mind? Didn't you remember that BLACK people is the one that sold BLACK people into SLAVERY? That means they sold their own people. I don't know if you know, but that ain't fucking loyalty. So Kendrick Lamar and the rest of you Israelite loonies, I just wanted to tell you and remind you, shut the fuck up!